Please welcome Mr. Jimmy Vincent.
Cause it's already sweet. It doesn't need an oven cause it's got a lot of heat. Just have a dash of kisses to make it all complete. And that's the recipe for making love. And if you made it right, you know it. It's not like anything you've made before. And if you made it wrong, you'll know it, cause it won't keep you coming back for more. I didn't get it from my grandma, blows up on the shelf. I didn't get it from a magical and culinary elf. No, a little birdie told me that you can take it by yourself. And that's the recipe for making love. Yeah. This is a Harry Connick Jr. song that he wrote himself. Just so you know.
Yes.
get up, baby, go, go, go. Our eyes we natives say, Fossilito. If you're ever gonna kiss me, it had better be tonight. If you're ever gonna hold me, it had better be tonight. Or somebody else may hold me, they might make me feel just right. May I ask the set up, baby, go, go, go. Or as we natives say, Fossilito.
Christmas show 2016. How you guys doing tonight? You feel all right?
Yeah.
We're not gonna let the snow bother us, are we?
No.
Forget about it. This guy right here, I love this guy. He started harassing me right before the show started. We need guys like him. Thank you very much. What's your name?
Dave.
Dave, nice to meet you, Dave. Can't see you unless I do this. The lights are just beaming down. Anyway, this is time of year for thanks. And are we thankful? I know I am. Been a very challenging year for me, I'm sure for many others too. Just went through my second back surgery, not complaining. But I want to move so bad and I can't do it anymore like I used to, but God still blessed me with the pipe, so my brain's telling me though when I do like these songs, like, it's killing me, but anyway, moving on with the show. We are going to do a song that was written by Burt Bacharach and Hal David. That poor Hal David. He never got any credit. This is Burt Bacharach's song. Well, Hal David, he contributed. It's a song called This Guy's in Love with You. It's a beautiful nightclub type arrangement. I hope you like it. I'm in love.
just died and
this next song, how many Frank Sinatra fans do we have out here? Do we love Frank? How many people know that Frank Sinatra's birthday is coming up in 2 days? Last year when we did the show, it actually was his birthday. So we are going to celebrate his birthday again by doing a classic of his. It's called Fly Me to the Moon, and here we go. Tom, are you ready?
Stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. And other,
I love when you sing along like that. Hold my hand. Would you like to come up here? No, come on. Come on.
Oh, words. Oh, darling, kiss me.
From the movie The Caddy. I don't know if you remember that, with Jerry Lewis. Kind of a cool movie. It originated from that movie, and I'd like to do it for you now. It's called That's Amore, and if you'd like to sing along with me, please help me out.
Are you ready, Tom?
Sing me for better.
What the hell?
And we have a little fun, why not? Should I keep these glasses on so you don't see me? No? It's time to switch again. Dave, is that you, Dave? You're gonna be a pain all night, aren't you? Gosh almighty. You know, years ago I used to work nightclubs with my brother. And we'd get through doing this. I used to play drums in those days, and he played keyboards, and we'd work in clubs all over, and we'd get through with this really serious song, you know, and then some drunk in the back would say, "Theme from F Troop! Theme from Gilligan's Island!" And all these... I'm serious, I'm not joking. So, I'd like to do a television theme song for you. It's from the 80s. When Ronald Reagan was president, yes, mm-hmm. This is one of Nancy's favorites, yes. Anyway, back from that era, I'm not going to introduce the song because you know it. You're going to know it as soon as you hear it, and I think it's one of the better television theme songs that came out. That's why I chose it for tonight. And I hope you like it. It was recorded by Jack Jones. Who knows that guy?
Yeah.
All right, here we go, Tom. Are you ready? All right, come on. Yeah! All right, Dave, shake it. Come on up here. Let's do it.
Oh, love. Exciting and new. Come aboard.
Hey, who's laughing?
I heard, yeah. We're expecting.
Coming up in just a couple of minutes. All right, let's hear it from Danielle. All right. There's little secrets in show business. I don't care anymore. I'm going to give you my secret. They always have like a featured song that they do, and this is mine for you tonight. It's a Broadway song, very theatrical. Richard Kiley was the originator of it. It's called The Impossible Dream. Yeah, all singers, they do one song that supposedly showcases their voice. This is the one for me tonight. So I hope you like it. Here we go, Tom. Are you ready?